Yeah, you see, I've been sweating. I've been thinking of ways to discredit NDC's vice presidential candidate today, Professor Jane Agyemang, who I can't say she's a woman because we NPP also stand for women empowerment. Who? Her tenure there was shortage of chalk. Who cares about chalk? Well, she cancelled teacher training allowance. It's a punch, but it's not a hard punch. Who is by you? Ken Ejepo, put him on the phone. Ken, do you have something against the woman? Oh, thank God. You said what? She got nerves. She got nerves. Hey, cut, do we continue? She got nerves.